Non-Muslims always ask us, how come I see one woman, she wear hijab, and that one doesn't? How come he wears that? He wear a kufi, you don't wear one. Like, they think it's one monolithic thing that everybody does the same thing. Yeah.
Well, some people on different levels of faith. And like, mm-hmm. what I know from, like, I guess from a little bit I know of that, it's the Shia Lushana. That have a lot to do with it. Like, a man mm-hmm. come in stages, and like, people have to grow and get to certain levels. I've been Muslim a long time, longer than her. So it's like, I'm already rooted in my deen, kind of feet firm, and like, I don't have time to play games with like hijab. Like, yeah, I have certain days I wake up, I feel not like I'm pretty. When I put a hijab, like, I have a round face, I have a fat face. Sometimes I feel funny about that, depending on how my hijab looks that day. I might not feel too cute, like, oh, my face looks too fat, like, my cheeks is coming out, my hijab. Like, that's why I don't want to wear the Sister Mary Clarence type drum, because I already see what I'm dealing with, all of this face. And, you know, so I go through it too, but it's about, you know, it's faith and iman and different levels and where we are and what point would I be trying to prove. And I think my biggest thing why I don't waver, like with the hijab, I've been wavering a little bit with my clothes, being more flexible, like doing different kind of looks, because I get tired of the same look. I'm tired of the choir robe look, over garment look. Like, you'll get tired of certain things. So I've been experimenting a little bit more, but always trying to be modest. But the reason why I can't play games with the hijab is because I'm the mom of a daughter. I have mm-hmm. a daughter who watching, and I'm a role model, and she's mm-hmm. looking at her mom, and what her mom is doing may have effect on what she want to do or don't want to do. It'd be like, well, my mom is like this and my mom is like that. That's setting that example for my child is important to me, more important than getting likes. Mm-hmm. So I know that I will get more likes or more followers if I came out of my hijab. I know I would have more mm-hmm. opportunities musically if I came out of my hijab. I'm not in the business to that extent to impress people on that level or to mm-hmm. be liked by them that much that I'm gonna go there. Like, there was a saying, I think it was a hadith, like, though, you know, those who please Allah at the risk of displeasing Allah, Allah will take care of them and protect them. Mm-hmm. Those who want to please the people at the risk of displeasing Allah, Allah will abandon them to care of those people. So it's like, I want to be impressed by you, or I want to impress you. You pay no bills in my home. You're not helping me to raise my child. You're not here. You're not, you know, helping me to get to gym. Like, you're not doing anything for me. You just will press a heart button. You might put an emoji, kissy face, or something, a heart under something, love, write down, you look good, sis. Yo, you dope. Yo, you fine, AF, as F. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's all y'all gonna do for me. Yeah. It's like, I did all that for that. Like, at the end of the day, and then what? And then not only that, I'm single. So, mm-hmm. and being single and playing games in and out the hijab for men who serious about their thing, like, they don't want
no sister like that. You trying to tell them
out here showing everybody everything. Okay, and why we want to wife you? And even though there are men who mm-hmm. don't care about the hijab thing, there's plenty of brothers I'm married to, either Christian women who don't cover, or sisters who cover halfway, sometimes and sometimes they don't, or sisters who got a convertible hijab to join stock and stuff like that, and it'd be like a whole bang and a swoop, and he don't even care, and that's him. But I already have a problem trying to secure a relationship or a man because I do music, and people don't want to be married to a rapper, or don't want their wife rapping or on a stage or whatever. That's already a problem. Now add some hijab issues or covering mm-hmm. issues in the mix. That's just making my life even more harder. Like, men don't want that. And I honestly probably wouldn't even want to be with a man who didn't care if I just show all my beauty all around.
That's right.
Except him. So that's another thing, that why one do and one don't. Like, one priorities might be different. Obviously, you know, mm-hmm. from my understanding, she's married, her man allow that. He a different kind of man. He his own man. And then other men, they don't, man, but I think majority of the men ain't going for that.